Gotta make sure to follow up on Shocker.
Get ready, folks, because this is a bombshell. We have on the line a lady whose husband was kidnapped by Spider-Man.
What? No, you've got it all wrong. My husband was kidnapped by criminals who shoved him into the trunk of a car. Spider-Man found him and got him out, then arrested the criminals when they came back.
Pardon me, ma'am, I didn't hear that last part over my intern's utter incompetence. You realize, of course, that it's possible Spider-Man arranged the kidnapping so he could save your husband and grab all the glory?
That seems like a lot of trouble to go to when he could just stop actual crime.
It's clear we are at an impasse. My best to you and your husband, madam. Jared, go to commercial, then fire yourself. Then rehire yourself before the commercial ends. But no, your job hangs by a thread. If I paid you, I'd cut your salary in half.
Officers needed to assist civilians trapped in their vehicles. Proceed to Sycamore. Over.
Tower is so cool. Inside that car. They're pinned by debris.
Come on already!
locked in that car. I think that debris is trapping someone inside that car. Okay, still need their...
I've got you! Stay calm!
You're a mensch, Spider-Man.
Okay, people are safe. I should clear out so the professionals can get in.
Officers, be advised. A mugging was just reported. Any officers near Midtown North, please copy. Attention units, report received of a narcotics sale in progress. Any officers near Madison, proceed to the crime scene.
Fellas, you can't keep ducking income tax like this!
Hey,
chop. Just drop me off at the jail. No reason. That's just rude. Yeah.
Kill him!
Huh. Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Do I miss him? No! Fisk beat the hell out of me with these. I almost used them for evidence, until MJ pointed out I was trespassing, so I'd probably end up in jail. Typical Parker luck.
Robbery in progress. Suspects are armed. Approach with caution. Officers, please converge on Longacre.
Support your local businesses by not robbing them, please! Gotta be a special kind of crazy to rob a storefront in the city Spider-Man protects. Gotta split before the cops get here.